All right, let's go. Wait, hold on. Okay.
Yes.
Snake, you made it! Man, I thought I was toast!
I'm Terry. Terry Halford, a.k.a. Hey. Snakefist.
Hey, buddy.
Shh! Did you hear something?
Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. She can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Uh-oh, that ain't good.
Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight?
Yeah.
They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane.
Yeah.
Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch.
Oh my fucking god.
Now, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. No! Oh, you dicks. Oh my god. Snake Fist. No. No. I will avenge you. Oh yeah. That is sexy.
Hostile!
happen? I missed again. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Yeah, come over here, fuckers. I was gonna put one on those. No, it's fine. Alright, here we go. Let's see if this fucking works. If this works, I'm gonna be impressed. God damn it, it didn't work. Later, fucker. Ah.